There are more than 4,000 MLAs in India. They are directly elected and as public representatives play a key role in the development of their states. As per the constitution, state legislators have jurisdiction to make laws on subjects like agriculture, law and order, public health, etc. These are subject with policy implications having significant impact on the people who they represent. As representatives, the job of an MLA is not an easy one.
MLA's involvement is at every level, from legislature to policy planning to implementation to cutting edge state of affairs. So we can play a very decisive role in making the democratic setup more functional, more democratic, and more effective.
There are several challenges that MLAs as legislators face. We at PRS believe that it is important to engage with members of state assemblies, support their work, and contribute to strengthening the lawmaking process in our country. It is imperative that legislators who are responsible for framing policy and passing laws at the state level are exposed to the best possible research and also have access to regular capacity building mechanism with respect to diverse political issues.
When bills are discussed in the legislature or something, sir, we generally don't get much time. Morning, they'll give the draft copy, and evening, the discussion will be made, and then finally, it will be passed. So, if there are some amendments to existing acts, definitely we can have some experience. But if it's a new bill and all, we don't have much support. And I think all MLAs need to be trained about the various important acts and then the important bills which have to be introduced in the House.
रिसर्च सपोर्ट तो कुछ मिलता नहीं है वहाँ, ना उसके लिए फंडिंग है। जब हम अपने कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी में घूमते हैं, वही हमारा रिसर्च है, उसी को लेकर के हम विधानसभा में जो है अपनी बात रखते हैं। कोई गाइड करने वाला ऐसा नहीं है, इसलिए वैसा रिसर्च के बारे में होना चाहिए।
It would be better if we can get resource persons like persons from PRS idea to come to Sikkim.
We need research. It is very important, and PRS, according to me, is doing a wonderful job. We also get a lot of materials from you, and also we need more.
Over the years, PRS has anchored several workshops for MLAs in collaboration with premier academic institutions. In these workshops, legislators interact with experts, academics, and amongst each other to exchange policy ideas and best practices.
I've come for the second time. This is quite enlightening. We get to know a lot of things, which usually in our daily working life, we rarely get to know all this stuff. We as legislators are getting a chance to know all of this, and such good experts are coming. And it would surely help us in serving our constituents and serving the state and becoming a good legislator. And I think you can do more of this activity on different subjects.
I must really compliment PRS for conducting this workshop. They got some kind of inputs from this workshop. The speakers explained in such a manner that it was so useful and so excellent. Even a person like me is very keen to attend many more workshops for this kind.
मुझे खुशी है कि PRS जो है ये जो डिफरेंट टॉपिक्स पे जो जो वर्कशॉप ऑर्गेनाइज कर रहा है, इससे बहुत ही लाभ जो है हमारे MLAs को, जो भी जहाँ डिफरेंट स्टेट से, एक पता चलता है कि कौन सी स्कीम जो है इस स्टेट में कितनी उसका इम्प्लीमेंटेशन हुआ है और दूसरी स्टेट के अंदर उसका क्या नतीजा है। तो ये यहाँ पे आके हमें पता चलता है, जो रिसोर्स पर्सन हैं और ये अच्छे तरीके से उन्होंने कुछ ऐसी चीज़ें हमें बताई जिनके बारे में जहाँ जानकारी नहीं थी।
There is a pressing need to engage with legislators and expose them to broad policy concepts. They are expected to deliberate on complex policy issues without any institutional support. Research support to MLAs will go a long way in strengthening their role. In the coming years, PRS aims to deepen its engagement with state legislators and extend its support to assemblies across various states.